In order to fix value error in Microsoft Excel, when you are trying to multiply two values, as you can see, there is value error. This occurs due to incompatibility cell values between numbers and text. You cannot multiply text with numbers. How to fix this? We're coming to the column that we want to fix the issue of number, selecting this and clicking right, selecting format cells, and from the very bottom, from the category, there is custom, selecting this, and as you can see, there is general, deleting this, and simply typing zero, leaving a space, opening double quotes, writing pieces, and if you're multiplying kilograms, you can write kilograms and whatever value you want to display. Clicking on OK and deleting the first value, writing 5 once again, pressing enter, and as you can see, now the value error has fixed. Let's apply also to below cells, entering the values one by one. And as you can see now, I can multiply values containing text with another decimal values.